A newly named spa and salon in the Champlain Valley is hiring. Plus, a well-known company in the region is looking for employees at more than a dozen different salons.
Well, we actually have 6 locally owned full-service salons, as well as 10 budget-friendly salons spanning across Maine, New Hampshire, and Vermont.
O'Brien Salons, Bimini Bills, and Haircuts Plus are looking for full and part-time licensed cosmetologists and managers. Plus,
we also have positions for nail technicians, massage therapists, estheticians.
And if you're experienced and you'd like to teach others.
Plus, we also, with our new O'Brien's Veda Institute, we are looking for instructors. So we have a full variety of positions in this field.
For any of the positions open, O'Brien's looks for people who were detail-oriented, willing to learn, and outgoing.
You have to be very customer-friendly, customer service-oriented.
They say all of their employees have fun when they come to work. Another place with that goal in mind is the new Essex Resort and Spa.
Well, we really foster an environment of when you get up in the morning, you enjoy where you work. And that's at the forefront of everything that we do. To give great service, you got to like where you work.
Spa and salon are in a new 22,000-square-foot facility at what was formerly known as the Inn at Essex. Right now, they're hiring for 3 or 4 more cosmetologists with the appropriate schooling. Also, a few more housekeepers with at least a high school degree. However, no experience is required.
And you can find all the details on where to email or mail your resume to on our website, WPTZ.com. With this week's Who's Hiring, I'm Mary Morin.